This lovely, crisp, 18-karat gold IWC wristwatch dates to circa 1970. It also comes complete with its IWC buckle. It's a manual watch, so it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, turn the crown away from you, the wearer, until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. This allows you to then advance the hands, then simply push the crown towards the watch, and the watch is ready to be worn.